Houston for docking sequence looks good. We got hooks one, hooks two closed. All individual hooks closed.
Outstanding, Discovery.
So at an official time of 2:04, Space Shuttle Discovery finally hard mated with the International Space Station. There is a secure connection between the two vehicles. Space Shuttle Discovery, after a fairly flawless docking with the International Space Station, still throwing some surprises at the crew and the teams here in Houston. But now that this has been taken care of, the Orbit 2 team will come in here to the Space Shuttle Flight Control Room and begin handover with Orbit 1.
Step 1 only.
Copy, speed rate 22 Alpha, step 1 in work. For the docking sequence, we show ourselves complete and moving on to the terminate steps.
Discovery, Houston, great job working through it with us. Glad to hear it. We'll see you in 22 Alpha. The guys have already given the go to do block one, or step one of 22 Alpha.
All right, excellent, and thanks for all your help.
Station, Houston, big loop for post-docking hatch leak check for Scott.
Go ahead.
We're hard-mated. You can pick up in step 3.